Hello, welcome to the FC Insider, the official news show of Clan Forerunner Conflict, a Halo 3 war simulation clan. And I'm your host, Killer Gunny. Before we get started today, let me tell you a little bit about Clan Forerunner Conflict. Clan Forerunner Conflict is a Halo 3 war simulation clan, and they have two armies, red and blue, and they fight over a battle map made of Halo 3 multiplayer maps. Now, let's get to our first segment, and it is usually a fan favorite, FC Interview. In this segment, we interview members from Clan Forerunner Conflict. Our guest for today is the Field Marshal of Red Army and is the founder of Forerunner Conflict and RVBR. Please welcome Raz Grizz. Welcome to the show, Raz.
Well, thank you for having me on the show, Gunny. I'm glad I can be here.
So you're the Field Marshal of Red, and you seem to leave and come back a lot. What's the reason for that?
Yeah, I am the Field Marshal of Red Army, and I do leave and come back an awful lot. Reason being is because I'm a busy guy in my personal life, and things happen, and you can't do anything about it, so you have to take time off from time to time. I did get a new job recently, and when everyone comes back to school, I'll be around now because it's a 7-to-3 job, so I'll have more time to do things. I think I'm going to be around for a while now, and shouldn't be taking any breaks anytime soon unless, you know, something major happens again. And if so, I'll be back. I love this community. I've been doing it for 3 years now. And there's no way I'm going to be leaving. This is going to be part of my life. As nerdy as it might sound, it's what I enjoy doing.
So you're one of the founders of FC and RVBR. Can you explain how you made it into such a successful community?
So how did I make this into a successful community? Well, first of all, I didn't do this by myself. I couldn't have done it with the help of certain individuals. I mean, for one, I'm going to name the people that have been with me since the very, very beginning. Coolio 911911, he's one of them. Spartan BH, Micro Jupiter, Black Dragon, and three of those people actually aren't as active as they used to be. I wish they were, but you can't do anything about it. But they helped me get this community started, and I want to praise them and let them know that I do appreciate what they did for the community. Why is it so successful, though? People like different things. A war sim is different. I mean, there's quite a few out there, but what people like in war sims is that it's different, and I think it's going to continue to be a successful community because people enjoy it.
So I hear you have some changes for Forerunner Conflict. Can you tell us what that might entail?
Well, obviously I can't go into detail, but it's going to change the community, obviously, a great deal. And let's just say there's going to be a new type of war coming for Halo 3, a Forerunner Conflict, in the beginning of next year, in 2009, maybe. And maybe at the end of 2008, depending on what's going to happen.
Well, Red lost the last war, so what do they need to improve on to win the next one?
Yes, Red Army did lose the first war of Halo 3, but I intend for that not to happen for the next war. I think we lost the last war was because Red Army got a little bit lazy on their practices and how they ran things on the battlefield.
Now, since you've been here a while, I hear you have some stories from the old days. Can you share one with us?
Yeah, I do have a few stories from Forerunner Conflict and Red vs. Blue Retaliation from Halo 2. I'll tell you a story from Halo 2. I was holding a basic boot camp training for the new recruits for Red Army. They were all doing quite well, except for one of them. I forget his name, but I knew this kid was quite young for his age. I don't know, had to be at least 12 or something like that. Anyway, he wasn't listening to me or wasn't talking back when I asked him if he understood me, so I shot him in the face. You have to be strict, it's a military sim, come on. So he came running back after I shot him in the face with a sniper, and when he came back, I heard this weeping noise. He was actually crying. Yeah, he was crying on Halo 2 over a video game. I don't know if I offended him or what, and I do apologize, but...
Thanks for coming on the show, Raz.
Well, thanks for having me on the show, Gunny. I'll see you on the battlefield.
Now that that's done with, let's go to the FC Battle Update. FC Battle Update is when we recap the latest battles from the Forerunner Conflict War. This week, because Red is smack dab in the middle of Blue's territory, they decided to attack Valhalla, and Blue, right on the fringe, decided to attack Construct. On the battles on Valhalla, Red took a clean sweep of both sets as they win Valhalla, and are now only a few maps away from Blue's capital, Avalanche. But on the contrary, Blue swept Construct and gained their first victory against Red in the second Forerunner Conflict Wars. Well, that does it for the FC Battle Update. Now let's go to other news I think you should know. As of Monday, July 14th, 2008, Microsoft had their annual press conference at E3. This year, they unveiled Gears of War 2 and a new dashboard update coming to the Xbox 360 this fall. They also unveiled something that could piss Sony off, as Final Fantasy 13 is coming to the Xbox 360 exclusive. Well, that does it for news I think you should know and our show. So remember, if you want to join Forerunner Conflict, go to www.forerunnerconflict.com/invisionzone.com. So I'm Killer Gunny. I'll see you next time. Show me how to lie. You're getting better all the time and turning all against one. Is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting hurt. And as you step back in the line, a mob jumps to their feet.